forms of payment.
That like 100% ACH approved or whatever. Like, you, it doesn't matter if you're not a first home buyer.
Do what? The USDA
form? Yeah.
I don't know. I think anybody can be eligible for that. A lender would know better.